to have him there. He's huge in the middle of the field. Whether he's getting after the quarterback or stopping the run, those guys up front, those front seven that we have, they're doing a tremendous job all year. So he's just a piece of that puzzle.
Could you feel your feet on Sunday?
Yeah.
Have you ever been cold enough where you couldn't feel
them? Yeah, every game. You got to change up the way you go about things. Going to the locker room, you got to go on some Vaseline, or you stand next to a heater, you got to do it.
Going back to 2011.